Passing the Core Web Vitals assessment is crucial for the success of any WordPress website. If you're not sure where to start, this video will explain how you can go about optimizing your Core Web Vitals thanks to WP Rocket. So first, what are Core Web Vitals exactly? Core Web Vitals are an initiative from Google designed to measure and improve user experience on the web. There are three Core Web Vitals metrics: largest contentful paint, first input delay, and cumulative layout shift. And they each measure a specific element of user experience. Let's start with cumulative layout shift, or CLS. CLS measures how visually stable the page is. Every time the content shifts, counts as a layout shift. A good CLS score should be equal to or less than 0.1. Optimizing for CLS is a little technical because it deals with your site's code. So it's more about managing space for ads and other crucial elements. But here are some things you can do with WP Rocket to tackle a poor CLS grade. First, fix images and videos without dimensions. To include the width and height attributes on your images, you only have to select the Add Missing Image Dimensions option in the Media tab. It's as easy and straightforward as that. Second, preload fonts. If web fonts don't load fast, they cause a terrible user experience and affect the CLS grade. So you can easily preload fonts with WP Rocket. In the dedicated tab, you only have to include the URLs of the font files to be preloaded. A word of warning though, there's no need to use the preload fonts feature if you're already using the remove on new CSS feature from the file optimization tab. Tip 3. Use the remove on new CSS feature to optimize your CSS. In the file optimization tab, you have two alternative features for CSS optimization. First, remove on new CSS, and second, load CSS asynchronously. Load CSS asynchronously can sometimes cause some layout shifts. So remove on new CSS is the recommended method for CSS optimization, and you should only use the other if there's an issue with remove on new CSS. And these are our main tips to improve your CLS grade with WP Rocket. For more best practices, take a look at our Core Web Vitals resource hub.